It's been tremendous inside that circle for the Lady Vols. And starts the game off with a strikeout. Country. And this one drilled right center. Great play right there from Fogle just to go ahead and keep it from getting to the wall. One hit so far, and that came off the bat of Mackenzie Williams. And there is strikeout number 5 for Ellen Renfro. And this one drilled to center field. This one has a chance, and it's gone. Off the light pole for Lauren Gibson. Lauren Gibson hits her 7th home run of the year, making 21 RBIs for Lauren Gibson. As Siobhan shots in, Gibson touches home plate and is mobbed by this Tennessee Lady Vols squad. Lauren Gibson, I'm telling you, absolutely got everything on that ball. 2-2. Swing and a miss from Courtney Thomas. And strikeout number 9 for Ellen Renfro. Lauren Gibson, as Gibson cranked her 7th home run of the year. This one hit down the alley, left center field. And heading to third base is Lewis. Lewis hopped on her horse. And she hopped around first base, galloped past second base. And Ralph Weekly let her come into third. See if she can bounce back this one. Well, Shipman's going to have a tough chance at it. But she defers. This one hit by Tarango. It's deep to the warning track, and it gets over the head of Johnson in right field. Tarango will run into second with a double. It's 1-for-2. And this one might have a chance. See ya! Home run for Melissa Brown. That's a 2-run shot. Just what Tennessee needed for some insurance. And dealing with the 0-2 count is... And this one drilled to center field. And that's a home run for Melissa Davin. So Melissa Davin had a home run distance shot with her first hit right there. But she straightened that one out right into dead center field, nearly taking out the team of videographers. One strike away and gets it. Ellen Renfro improves to 12-1. He pitches 7 scoreless innings. Tara Shook attempted a 2-bait, and this one hit deep left center field. Over is Lewis. Great play in front of the wall. She bangs into the wall and makes a great effort. Averaged 4.5 runs per game, but was shut out in game number 1. And there's strikeout number 3 for Ivy Renfro through 2 innings. Nothing more right there than Madden Shipman. She was swinging for the fences and a grand slam. This one ripped, and it'll stay fair. In comes Siobhan. In comes Dotson. Weekly is bringing in Gibson, and she goes ahead and slides in and is home. There's 3 runs there on a bases clearing double. The 3-1 to Burchell. This one hit to the shortstop. Thomas throws it up and high, and they're going to send the runner from third base. And in is Shipman. This one drilled from Cat Hosfield. It's got a chance to get way out of here. See ya! Home run, Cat Hosfield. A pinch hit, 3-run bomb from Cat Hosfield. And there was no doubt about that one. Cat Hosfield, see ya! Home run. This one gets in and drops. And left center, run scores is Raven Siobhan. And Tennessee now leading 8-0. Runners on first and second, and Shipman gets yet another RBI today. Tarango drills this in the power alley, and it'll bounce one hop off the wall. In comes Gibson. Over to second is Tarango, and to third base goes Madison Shipman. So Tarango drills that right. And Ivy Renfro racks her 8th strikeout. She's really percolating now. This one popped up. Tarango runs in, and that'll do it. Tennessee takes this one 9-0. Tennessee with 9 runs on 9 hits, no errors. And they blank Georgia Southern. No runs, 3 hits, 1 error. So for the day, Tennessee took game 1 7-0. Now game 2 9-0.